Welcome back to Earth from Space. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over Morbihan, a French department in the south of Brittany. Brittany is an important cultural region in the northwest of France and is divided into four departments: Ille-et-Vilaine in the east, Côte d'Armor in the north, Finistère in the west, and Morbihan in the south. Morbihan takes its name from Morbihan, which means little sea in the Breton language. The Gulf of Morbihan is one of the most famous features of the coastline, with numerous islands and islets. It is around 20 kilometers long from east to west and around 15 kilometers wide from north to south. It opens onto the Bay of Quiberon by a narrow passage. Many ships and vessels can be seen in the bay. Several islands are visible in the image, including the small islands of Watt and Wedic, and the large Belle Isle, known for the sharp cliff edges visible on the west side, but also for its beaches and renowned opera festival. The town and seaport of Lorient is situated on the right bank of the Scorff River, at its confluence with the Blavet on the Bay of Biscay. The island of Croix lies a few kilometers off Lorient. The island has high cliffs on its north coast and sandy beaches in secluded coves on the south coast. Morbihan is also known for its Alignement de Carnac, which consists of rows of around 3,000 standing stones and megalithic tombs. The stones were said to be erected during the Neolithic period, around 4,500 BC. Most of the stones are within the Breton village of Carnac, but some to the east are within La Trinité-sur-Mer. Fields dominate the French countryside, as seen in this image, captured in September 2020. Brittany is known for its rich and varied agriculture, providing a variety of high-quality fruit and vegetables, including tomatoes, strawberries, peas, and green beans. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is designed to provide images that can be used to distinguish between different crop types, as well as data on numerous plant indices, such as leaf area, leaf chlorophyll, and leaf water, all essential to monitor plant growth accurately.